now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Weather was great Saturday. Had a few breezy conditions and a few clouds passing on by, but that is all starting to change. A cold front moves through the state tonight, and behind this front is the coldest air mass we have seen yet so far this wintry season. So a cold snap is on tap. Sunshine will stick around, but temperatures are bottoming out. Overnight tonight, overnight lows will fall down into the mid-30s, 33 degrees in Forest. Maybe a few areas of patchy frost up to our northern portions of our viewing area, right along Highway 16 and up to the north. 32 degrees would be the overnight low expected in Yazoo City. Only making it to the upper 40s tomorrow, 47 here in the capital city, 46 in Morton. But